Better head to a vantage point and call her.
The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped.
Let's play the quiet game.
Let me show you what I got. Run out of luck, Spider-Man!
Hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good. Better choices next time, but let's be real.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on! I need to take him down fast. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a total reflexive memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. You know that coming.
How are you blocking so much?
I told you, I know everything you're gonna do.
Impressed?
I've got toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're not.
Gonna figure out this isn't working.
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your moves every time.
He's using my moves. He's got an energy sword? If you're trying to kill me with jealousy, it just might work. Band's never as good as the original. He can't block if he's incapacitated.
You slow or too stupid.
He's got
this thing tied. He can fight like a man.
Well, somebody's a ham. Time for a new strategy. Hey!
Still got tricks up your sleeve, huh? Guess I need more data before I can fulfill my contract.
Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
Alarmist, paranoid, conspiracy theorist. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Yet, he obviously knew about the threat and didn't warn us. He either thought he'd handled it, which makes him criminally negligent, or he was in on it, which makes him a terrorist too.
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising. I should have called first. Around here work. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. One over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
There is someone else who isn't emerging from this crisis in a positive light. Mayor Osborne. Experimenting on something as deadly as Devil's Breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborne know and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between electoral defeat, impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only voice you can trust in these dire times. Mine!
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
No talking during the infiltration. Take a break. You earned it. Very sleepy.
There.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Spiderman, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me? Just once, I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Thank you. we can fight, or, hear me out, we could barbecue.
Well, this shot's your head!
Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
Manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It is that I'm not glad to see more of you. MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Mind me. If they see me, the hostage is dead. You set this one out. Gotta move quick and quiet. Goon. Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Night. I'm so neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
I'm impressed.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
The police will take it from here.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Good night, goon.
Oh.
see me, the hostage is dead. Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Stay here and stay quiet. The police will be here soon. You need some downtime.
Movement.
Great patrolling, but I do have notes. One set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
Strike him! Son of a... We got a man down! Flank him!
harder to knock off their armor. Find out what they were up to. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Watch it!
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did. Gotta knock off their armor first. Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spiderman, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Keep your distance!
Everything's cool here. The trouble's next door. Hey, it was worth a try.
That was harder than it should have been.
That was pretty scary. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.